Hello guys, ito yung ESP guitar na nabili ko guys. Napakaganda nitong guitar na to guys. Ngayon guys, isa-setup natin siya. I-straight natin yung neck niya. And then after this, pag na-straight na, is magre-repretting tayo. Ipapatay natin yung fret para mawala yung bass sound. Ayan guys, nakikita niyo yung proseso. As you can see guys, hindi ko na rin lagyan ng tape. Kahit hindi na yan siya itipan kasi i-re-relic ko siya para magmukha siyang luma. Ganyan, napakaganda talaga ng guitar na to guys, lalo na po kung i-re-relic natin. Mamaya guys, hindi ko na papakita kung paano ba i-re-relic. Ipapakita ko na lang kung paano siya na tapos. And yung finished product niya is napakaganda talaga, napaka-astig-ting lang nito guys. Ito nga pala guys, binibenta ko itong guitar na to. I-PM nyo lang ako kung gusto nyo bilhin. Ito guys, ito yung finished product natin. Naka-setup na yan siya and then naka-relic na rin. As you can see, napakaganda nito guys. And then napakaganda yung sounds niya. And then, check natin yung sounds dito guys. And see you.